Welcome back to the show. It's official. With the U.S. Open set to begin on Thursday just outside of Milwaukee, Wisconsin is currently the center of the golf universe.
Welcome to the 117th U.S. Open Championship here at Erin Hills. The first time ever in the state of Wisconsin.
Spectators starting to trickle in today, hoping to get a glimpse of their favorite players out on the course. Some guys out there are clearly trying to curry a little favor with the local fans. Golfer Rickie Fowler is sporting a green and gold golf bag this week, thanks to a connection on his staff.
Yeah, you know, I think my Puma Cobra crew, one of the guys that takes care of me on the club side, Ben Showman, he grew up not far from here, and he's been a diehard Green Bay fan. So anytime he gets a chance of throwing a little, you know, the colors in there, I think he has a little input on that. So yeah, definitely, you know, a way of hopefully getting some of the local fans on our side.